junk came in.
Oh, look at this. Misses the jab, throws the right hand behind it, and then just goes shin to chin. Bingo. Beautiful.
New undisputed one strawweight kickboxing champion of the world, Jonathan DiBella.
And go underneath his armpit, but he misses, and he goes right into the arm. There you go.
Is this it? Mochinho!
Oh, big right hand. Gino able to turn around, press him up against the wall, but big elbows landed by Balart.
Reason. Oh, times him and drops him. Gotcha. Beautifully done with the right hand. Oh, the foot, it's blown up. I think it's over. It is. It is over. Winston Hamos cannot continue.
Right, starting to utilize the jab a little bit more. Yeah. Oh, throw that jab. He's touching him when he gets the chance. Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Beautifully done.
See, this is one of the biggest problems with grappling with Echo. He moves so well. He drops into a leg, entanglement, gets the heel.
From an absolute machine of a man. Someone to be excited about. Echo Ronnie Saputra. To a body shot there from Kalilov. Two punch, four punch combination, and a jumping knee. Another left hook, a crossing elbow. There's a knee on the inside. Good scoring in the clinch here from Kalilov. Looks to dump him, throws a high knee, and a crossing elbow. Portage on the back foot now. Yo, loving that round kick off the left leg. Big right hand, smack bang. Looks to counter off the round kick. Some good crossing elbow there. Has he got the knees on the inside? Yes, he has, and he gets dumped.
Close range elbows. Look at that uppercut.
Emil Bekolu's. He tries to sink the submission in the dying stages of this opening stanza. And it's right on top of it. The squeeze comes from the Kyrgyzstani. Wilhelm forced to tap out. Russo edging forward. Big overhand right, hoping for a headache maker.
Good eyes from Russo.
Can't get left hand either. Overhand right from Russo. Fires out around. Right hand. High knee.